Some good food, wow. Hi, how are you? Hope you guys liked the video.
I don't really know what to say at the beginning of an introduction video, but yeah, I'm here, and so I'm gonna tell you like my backstory and everything. So basically, I deleted my old channel, mostly because it was kind of dead. I wanted to get a fresh new start. That's what I literally did. So let me explain to you why I did it. Yeah, I basically just did, but yeah. I looked at my channel, took a one good look, I went like, I'm not going anywhere, nothing's happening. And I went like, ew, I'm gonna stop working on this thing. I'm gonna stop using it. So that's what I did. And then I felt like I was a bit lonely. I started having less interactions with people, less things started happening. Kind of felt a bit alone, and in my little dark spot or space, I woke up, and then I recently got to start seeing my dad a few more times. Made me feel real nice. My mom was always there to support me no matter what, and my cousin Darius, favorite cousin right there, always there for me whenever I felt down. And yeah, I love him for that. He's such a good dude. And yeah. And to be honest, I just want to say thank you to all of those people who were there for me. Like, literally, thank you so much. Now, to get out of this dark area of sadness, I'm going to show you guys what I'll be doing on my channel. I'll be playing Call of Duty. I'll be playing Among Us with the boys. I'll introduce you to them. Playing Your Bizarre Adventure, which is a game on Roblox. Word Bomb, which is also on Roblox. Path of Titans. Yeah, it's a dinosaur survival game. Rec Room, I have a lot of friends on this, very fun to play. Fortnite, yeah, I'm definitely playing this. I always have so much friends on this. Honestly, do not care what you guys have to say about it, I'm playing it. And many more, mostly based off what you guys want me to play. But yeah, my other channel where you see more animations kind of like this, it's called Ethan's Bizarre Adventure Animations, literally. And yeah, that's basically it. And just want to say, you guys, thank you for watching my introduction. See you on the flip side.